vision is this? What happens to the world?
Thank you. captain screams. Hurry! We must destroy the grotesqueries!
Let us become one, my beautiful children.
It's the only way to clear a path. Go, go now. I shall stay.
No! I don't want you to go. Why can't you come with us? Why? Leonard, I don't want anyone else to die.
Fine, young lad. You mustn't be afraid. I will not die. Now go, please.
The world will be swallowed.
What is that?
What warps the great time?
The heat! My body is burning!
You feel a reaction?
A reaction? To what? To that?
The child lost his time. Yes, it is possible. The great time, perhaps our last chance.
Ago, there was a brave warrior who drank up all of time, drop by drop. He slept deep beneath the earth, forever young and strong. But then the world became bathed in blood, and the hero awoke. "Now is my time," he said. The hero who had drunk of time traveled to the ends of the earth. The hero grew old and weak, and he died. But his time gave the world a new life, the end. It's called the Little Hero. My mother told it to me.
The heroes of the stories are the hopes of the tellers. The hero is in you, too.
I'm so happy. Come on, fly me there.
Can we make it through?
It's impossible! Impossible! What can one child do?
Yes, I can do it! I am the little hero!
Thank you.
Will you forgive me now, Mana?
Thank you. At long last, the jumping hands of time will be halted by a weakling cast in eternal solitude.